coming to you from our great listing on Yarrow Point. It is West Bellevue Tour Day, and what that means is each day of the week, brokers tour a different area to see the inventory that is on the market so they can get a feel for the homes and different price points. So today it's West Bellevue. One of the things we're doing today is kind of changing things out seasonally, switching the presentation of the home a little bit as we move into fall here. So we have Lacie, our lifestyle stylist, to assist with that. So what are we doing?
So this is a gorgeous home for entertaining. So we just made a few seasonal changeovers. I always tell people that you should start small when you're decorating for the holidays. It's really easy to get overwhelmed. You want to focus on one or two small areas. Mantle, island, those are great places, or where we are today here on the porch. You want to stick with the same color story, but add lots of texture and different varying heights to keep things interesting. What we've done over here is just changed out our throw pillows on the front patio bench, added a cozy throw, and changed out our candles for miniature pumpkins.
I really love what you did with the bench. It's really great.
Thank you. Should we go inside?
Yeah, let's do a tour. So this home was really built with a great floor plan and lots of wonderful entertaining spaces. It's about 6,000 square feet, and then it does have a guest house as well that's on the property kind of across the yard. But you can see just really great open floor plan, a little bit of kind of that great room concept that goes into the kitchen, but still those defined spaces, the way that they've done the millwork, with the columns here. Everyone really likes having a separate dining room instead of having things completely open when it comes to traditional architecture. So definitely keeping in line with that kind of East Coast traditional style. As we make our way to the kitchen and the true great room, you can just see that it's so well designed to do outdoor entertaining, indoor entertaining. Another thing we love about this home is the lot is so private. So no matter where you are inside the home, you're looking out at the yard and the pool, but you have complete privacy the way that the landscaping has been designed. So what's not gonna come through on camera is the wonderful smell that we've created today, kind of going with that fall theme. So Lacie, why don't you tell us what you're kind of putting together over here?
Sure, so over here, we've got just a really simple, basic recipe. Scent is one of the strongest senses tied to memory. And what I like to do, and what is a great feature for these opens, is to just create a really simple simmering of spices. So we have all natural stuff. We've got orange, clove, and then we're gonna add a little bit of cinnamon sticks, some orange peel, super easy, and some apple, and it's natural. You don't have the overpowering scent of candles, and all the guests touring the home today will have a great smell to walk into.
So now we're gonna make our way to the guest house, and we're now in their outdoor entertaining space, which is just fabulous. They have this wonderful pool, and they also replaced their lawn with turf, which I think for our Northwest climate is actually really great because then you can use it year round. So as we make our way to the guest house, we're crossing over the sport court. I love this feature because it's also a year-round entertaining option. The family that built this home did a lot of entertaining, very active with friends and family over, and having that sport court to do year-round entertaining is really lovely. So now we're in the guest house, and this home is just over 1,800 square feet. It has its own kitchen, a complete lower level, a two-car garage, so it really is a standalone structure on the property. They built this a few years after they did the main house. They've used it for extended stay guests. They've also used it a lot in entertaining. You could definitely host parties and gatherings over here as it opens to the yard. This also could be a wonderful, you know, home office. It does have its own separate entrance and it's extremely private. So we love the style of this. It's a little bit different than the main house. It's a little more lodgy, kind of Sun Valley inspired. Really beautiful woodwork and stonework in here. So it's one of our favorite spots on the property. Thanks for joining us on tour today. Next week, we'll be coming to you from the Inman Luxury Connect Conference in Beverly Hills. So we'll see you there. So today we're coming to you from West Bellevue. It is tour day for that area. Lance, don't photobomb us.